मी लव मी लव मी यू विल नॉट गिव अप. कहते हैं इजहार मत करो प्यार के लिए, प्यार करो प्यार के लिए. व्हाई टू इजहार, व्हाई टू इकरार, जस्ट लव टू गेट लव. द लव कैन बी ऑफ सोसाइटी, द लव कैन बी ऑफ मदर, द लव कैन बी ऑफ अ पार्टनर. डू नॉट से इफ यू गेट मोलेस्टेड इट मीन्स गॉड हैज गिवन यू ग्रेट चांस टू बी स्ट्रॉन्गर. सिंपल. लाइक इफ अ गर्ल इज मोलेस्टेड शी शुड नॉट थिंक आई एम खत्म. नो, this is a great chance for her to become stronger than before. Really simple. Really.
Hello sir.
Hello
sir, I just want to ask you one question. What is your future plan?
I just want to serve the nation like I am doing right now.
Like,
really
teach us.
I want to add value in people's life.
Okay.
I want to let people be valued. And the thing, that is why I have become the trainer of communication.
So nowadays, whatever you are doing, you are like satisfied of that?
Not at all.
Okay.
Nobody is satisfied, of course. But I'm happy.
Happy.
You know, there is a very good line, you must love what you do and you must do what you love. Right? So I'm loving that. I really love doing that. Even if there are two people in class, I go and I teach, of course. If there are many more people, I go and teach people, of course. So I love doing. So you can, if somebody thinks that I'm satisfied doing this one, let them consider. But I'm not satisfied. I just want to continue doing that. All right?
Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Please.
Hello sir.
Hello.
Sir, my question for you. At this time, all over person running negative activity involved.
Running
negative activity involved every time. So you can explain, provide your message all over person.
Very good question. Who are you to call anybody that he is doing wrong activity and negative activity?
Yes.
That is answer.
All over person running.
Now, what kind of wrong or negative activity you're talking about?
Create a new problems, just molestation.
Molestation. Okay.
All over person, but all over person aware or create a new problems. Sketching.
See, so we have taken this molestation as a hawa. As I told day before yesterday as well, if you get molested, like I can be the reason of that. Maybe I have been molested somewhere, maybe. This is something that makes you stronger. If you get molested, it means God has given you a great chance to be stronger. Simple. Like if a girl is molested, she should not think I am khatam. No, this is a great chance for her to become stronger than before. Really. Simple. Really. Like I have seen a lot of the girls, Ari yaru ladka wa dekh liya. Let them say. Tum mere bhai itna mazboot banao ladkiyon ko. I really, you know, support girls and I of course appreciate them. We need to make them stronger so that in any problematic situations she can go. Getting the point? Any other questions, sir? So negative. All the negative things make you stronger. So never think that any negative thing is bad thing. It is good thing. We should take a negative thing as a positive. Okay? Yes, sir. Koi aur question?
Most of people give up just when they are about to achieve success. Why?
They give up when
give
they
up,
are
about to achieve success.
They what, need why to know, give up? They need what? To know the real price of true passion.
Okay.
No? The price of true passion, right? If you really know the price of true passion, you can never give up. Like, see, I'm teaching here, I'm training people. It doesn't have any last destination. So for success, there is no last destination, sir. Like here, there are people for UPSC aspirant, na? They are here for UPSC aspirants. If they become like IAS officer, are they successful? Not at all. They have to serve nicely. Right? Are they successful? Not at all. If they are serving nicely, now they have to live their own life, personal life. Are they successful? No, they have to see family, they have to see personal life. So there is no success. So please do not think ki I am success, let me give up this one. No, your journey will start. I would like to add one more thing, very interesting thing. For example, if you have to go Kullu Manali, right? And you get on the bus and you sit. Again and again you're watching watch. यू आर लुकिंग वॉच और यार कब पहुंचेंगे. यू विल रीच एंड यू विल नॉट एंजॉय दैट जर्नी कुल्लू मनाली. यू शुड एंजॉय होल जर्नी ऑफ कुल्लू मनाली. राइट, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इंजॉय द कुल्लू मनाली जर्नी, यू शुड एंजॉय. कम ऑन, अरे कपूरथला चौराहा आ गया, ये देखो, अरे वो, एंजॉय होल जर्नी. समोसा मिल गया, वो खाओ, पेप्सी चेस करते हुए जाओ. यू विल एंजॉय होल जर्नी, बट बिकॉज ऑफ गेटिंग बोर्ड, कब आएगा, यू विल स्पॉइल द मेन डेस्टिनेशन. लाइकवाइज, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बिकम IAS ऑफिसर, एंजॉय होल जर्नी. Love reading whatever you're reading. Of course, you will get whatever you want to get. So enjoy the journey. Do not take tension. If you take tension while you're studying, you will not be able to become IAS officer also. Yes, sir.
So my question is that how to overcome our overthinking?
How to wake up in the morning?
No, sir. How to overcome our overthinking?
How to overcome?
Overthinking.
The best thinking is your thinking to overcome your overthinking.
Yes.
Yeah. Getting the point? Your thinking is the best thinking to overcome your overthinking. Do not share with people whatever your problem is. You will become overthinker. For example, I am running through any breakup and all. I will share with my friends, अरे वो लड़की छोड़ दी. He will share with somebody, अरे breakup चल उसका, छोड़ दी. और मुझे पता चला वो उसे बता दिया तो और overthinking हो गई मुझे. It will block. It is you to decide. कहते ना, डियर मी बियर मी टुडे, इवेल्युएट योर सेल्फ. देर इज अ वेरी गुड लाइन बाई शाहरुख खान, द बेस्ट फ्रेंड ऑफ योर्स इज योर क्रिएटिविटी. सो योर क्रिएटिविटी इज योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड, योर इवेल्युएशन इज द बेस्ट फ्रेंड. आस्क योर सेल्फ, नेवर टेल योर प्रॉब्लम. हाँ, ऑफकोर्स इफ योर मदर इज देयर, योर लव्ड वन इज देयर, दैट यू बिलीव, देन ऑफकोर्स शेयर. इफ यू शेयर विथ मेनी पीपल, दे विल मेक यू ओवर थिंकर. वन डे यू विल कमिट सुसाइड ऑल्सो. सो द बेस्ट way to overcome overthinking is to evaluate by yourself. देखो वेज होता है ना, कभी कभी कुछ तरीका होता है. हम ओवर थिंकिंग किस चीज़ की है? ओवर थिंकिंग कभी कभी पर्सनल इशूज होता है, ओवर थिंकिंग कभी बिजनेस होता है, ओवर थिंकिंग कभी कभी कुछ छोटे छोटे टेंशन होता है.
People what think about me, sir?
सबसे बड़ा रोग क्या कहेंगे? तो क्या है के लिए सोच रहे हो भाई? ये इन्फीरियरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स आ जाता है. देखो सिंपल सा फंडा है. उस दिन मैंने बोला था ना, लोगों को तकलीफ इसी बात की है कि आप तकलीफ भी नहीं है. सच्ची बता रहा हूँ, देखो दुनिया यार ना बहुत छोटी दिमाग की है. मतलब यार इन लोगों को हलवा समझो. लेट पीपल थिंक. वो चाहते हैं ना कि वो हमेशा आप डोमिनेट करना चाहते हैं. वो चाहे कोई आपके भाई बहन भी होते, वो चाहते हैं कि अम्मी हमसे ज़्यादा प्यार करें. वो खुद चाहते हैं भैया हमें ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस मिले. और हमें इंपॉर्टेंस तभी मिलेगा जब हम उनको एहसास कराएंगे कि आई डिजर्व टू गेट दिस इंपॉर्टेंस. माँ की अगर प्यार करोगे, प्लीज लव मी, यू विल नॉट गिल्ट अप. कहते हैं इजहार मत करो प्यार के लिए, प्यार करो प्यार के लिए. व्हाई टू इजहार, व्हाई टू इकरार, जस्ट लव टू गेट लव. द लव कैन बी ऑफ सोसाइटी, द लव कैन बी ऑफ मदर, द लव कैन बी ऑफ अ पार्टनर. डू नॉट से समवन हु सेज ऑल द टाइम आई लव यू, ही इज ओनली द वन हु डजंट लव.
यस,
ऑफ कोर्स, यस. फील दिस. तो रिस्पेक्ट मस्ट बी from the bottom of our heart. Respect does not be I respect you actually. Sir, baat daily aap aaye, sir I respect you so much. What kind of respect are you doing that you're telling me that you're respecting me? Right?
Of course, respecting, yes. That it's so uncertain. Dikh jayega.
Wo dikh jayega, of course. Bilkul dikhta hai. Aankhon se dikh jata hai, nazar se dikh jata hai. Theek hai? Chaliye, kar, the people are waiting, guys. Thank you so much. You have been a great audience.